Hello, good afternoon, and welcome to an update from BJ Kenner Modelling on this really sunny bank holiday Monday. I hope you're all doing really well. And in this video, we'll be looking at the Scots Infantry from Italeri. So, welcome to the channel. First of all, thanks to all the new subscribers. Hope you're enjoying the content, and I'm also checking out your YouTube channels as well where I can, when I've got time, and subscribing also, because there's some really good stuff out there that I hadn't come across previously, so that's really good to see. So part of the Becker's Command Group, I have sort of been looking at the videos that have been posted up. And one of the YouTubers that I subscribed to a while back was a YouTuber called Michelangelo, who specialises in 172nd figures. Currently, they're working on some French, and they're looking really good. So I had a route around the garage and remembered that I had a box of Scots Infantry that I bought years ago. So much so, if you look at the price, they were £6.50, but I didn't pay that for them. I got a feeling I paid something like a pound or something, and was going to give them a go, but didn't, and ended up going into the plastic mountain. So it's probably an old box. Anyone can tell me if it's a rare box or something that should be treasured, or whether it's a box that just can be stuck on a base, painted, and see what's happening with it. So first of all, the box art is really good. On the back you get a painting guide, and there's 36 figures in the box, so we'll open it up. And we'll have a look at the sprues. That's it, box empty, get rid of that. So you get three sprues, which are all the same. So if we have a look through. So you get Highlander kneeling, you get a sergeant, standing firing a musket with a bit of flash that need to clear off. Four Highlanders, another sergeant, that's always useful. A drummer, another Highlander loading his weapon. That one actually looks quite rude, actually, with that bit of flash. Seem to remove that. Detail's quite good on them, actually. Now I've looked at them properly. Oh, he's got a bit of a bendy one. So that needs to be, that's better. So yeah, really pleased with those. In fact, you can actually see, I don't think it focuses enough, you can actually see the tartan pattern on the plastic, which is something that I wish they would do on the 28mm scale. So that's the front. That's the back. So one thing that is disappointing with this set is there's no standards or officers. So that is a bit disappointing. All three sprues are the same. So if anybody can recommend a command stand that would fit in well with these, then I would be obliged. Like I said, they're all the same. He's got a wobbly one also. They're a bit, because they're not hard plastic, they're quite flexible, but I'm sure when they've got some paint on them, they'll look quite good. So I'm gonna do them. I've got no idea about basing them, I've got no idea about flags and officers. So this video is just sort of showing off these figures. If anybody can give me a bit of a shove in the right direction, that would be great. And I might paint these, see how we get on, as a bit of a lockdown experiment, if you like. I've got a lot of 1/72 Germans I've also found in a box, so I might have a play with those as well whilst we're in lockdown, just a bit of a change. So been watching your stuff, guys, and some really good content out. Really enjoying it at the moment, sort of taking my mind off everything that's going on around in the world. So thanks for watching, and catch you all soon.